You know you're a baller when you make your chicks holler. You don't have to be a scholar. You know you're a baller when you make your chicks holler. I know I won't win this contest. Mike Swift, Dave Collins, Deadman, putting everyone to rest, letting it all digest. That still puts me at one of the best. I've passed the test. I've passed the test. Top five, honestly. Thankful I'm still alive. Probably stuck on 9 to 5 for the rest of my life. It's a wonder I just don't sit around and smoke spice. I know I'm nice. Battle me and take a roll at the dice. You're nice. I'm not hearing anyone killing mice. Throwing rocks at fat chicks going down the dike. Not many things I do like. I like being on this mic. Despite the haters' opinions I don't like, I'm on that Papa Doc shit. With Moon Rocks, Red Sox, lost the locker locks, Tom Brady, Deflategate, won the bowl, so no mistakes, icing on the cake, ballers get baked. You might be a taller baller, but I could still jump, that would make me taller, knock you out in the middle of the mall. 4 in the morning, tossing and turning, had a dream my house was burning, no smoke alarm, so I wouldn't even have a warning. I'm on that Papa Doc with Moon Rock, Red Sox, lost the locker locks. Tom Brady, the fake gate, won the bowl, no mistake, icing on the cake, ballers get baked. Skip school, might be a taller baller, but I can still jump, that would make me taller. Knock you out in the middle of the fucking mala. Top 5, honestly thankful I'm still alive. Probably stuck in 9 to 5 for the rest of my life. It's a wonder I just don't sit around and smoke spice, I'm nice.